days. Hakuna Matata ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's your motto?
Nothing. What's the matter with you? You know, kid, these two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumbaa, for example. Why?
Good morning, GMS. Today is Monday, May 11th, 2020. Happy Monday, Lions! We hope all the moms out there had a wonderful Mother's Day celebration this past weekend. Remote Learning Week 8 begins today. Don't forget, today is ELI Day. Today you are checking in with your ELI teacher on Google Classroom to make sure you know when your ELI teacher has scheduled your Zoom or Google Meet class. Please attend. You will be marked present for the day. Again, today is ELI Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please continue standing for the Daily Student Pledge.
Daily Student Pledge, I'll practice cooperation, I'll act appropriately so teachers can teach and students can learn. I will always respect others, their possessions, and school property. I will always try my best, I'll be a success.
It is Monday morning, Lions. Happy Monday. I hope everybody had a great weekend, and a huge shout out to all our Lion moms out there. I hope you had a wonderful Mother's Day. Meal distribution day is today, May 11th, and families are invited to drive their vehicles to the 6th Street parking lot at Gloucester City Middle School today between 11 a.m. and 12 noon. Please use your vehicles to drive into the 6th Street parking lot, pick up your food, and pop your trunk. Open or lower your back windows so the cafeteria workers can keep their social distance. Please note the time. It is 11 to noon. Please present your student ID in order to receive a meal. You may present the form in one of three ways. Have your student in the car. Have your student's ID in the car. Have your student ID number and tell the check post the number. You can obtain your child's ID from their PowerSchool parent portal or the student's PowerSchool account. For any family with a unique circumstance, please contact me, jholmstrom@gcsd.k12.nj.us. Again, lunch today is from 11 to noon. Any students seeking technology support, you can always find the hours posted in my newsletter, which goes out on the weekends on Saturday, and it's always posted on our Facebook page. Teacher Appreciation Week last week. We hope, teachers, you enjoyed it. You had coffee mugs, Amazon gift cards. You had a new window cling for your car, and students gave you a huge shout out on Padlet. So we hope you enjoyed your week. We appreciate you not just those 5 days, but every day. Thank you for everybody who reached out and showed our teachers some love. They certainly deserve it. We have amazing teachers here, and for that, we are very thankful. Remember, families, please follow us on our social media page, and we have plenty to follow us on now. Our Facebook, Instagram, our Twitter page that is new, and also our GMS Live YouTube channel for all the news and the most up-to-date information. It is Stephanie Fun Friday time.
It's definitely from Friday time. For those who played along last week and guessed the staff family member, Kyle McMahon. Great job. Thank you, Miss you, Mr. McMahon, for playing along. Congratulations to the following faculty members who guessed correctly.
Joanne Wells, congratulations. Lauren Archit, Lila Ganser, Denise O'Donnell, and Giselle Kelly.
That was a fun one, Staffordy. Who's ready for this week's Staffordy of the Week? Listen to these clues all week long and take your guess on Friday. Here's today's clue. This Staffordy member has lived in 4 different states, Pennsylvania, California, Georgia, and New Jersey. Again, this Staffordy member has lived in 4 different states, Pennsylvania, California, Georgia, and New Jersey.
All right, and it is Monday, Lions, so we also have our Student of the Week. So it is Monday, and today it is fourth grade. So who is our fourth grade Student of the Week? Josen Klemensky. Congratulations to you, Jake. We're very proud of you, and your teachers are proud of you for working hard, always giving it your best, going to your Zoom meetings, and being a great representative of our Lions here. Congratulations, Jake. It is that time of day. Here's a happy birthday shout out this morning to these students who celebrated their birthday over the weekend, and they might be celebrating it today. Happy birthday, Sarah Harding, Russell Medlar, Emily Valencia, and Humza Bashir. Happy birthday to all of you. And we do have a Staffordy birthday. Happy birthday to Miss Triantafillo, who celebrated her birthday on Saturday. We hope you had an amazing day. It is Monday, Lions. We are excited to start this week. Have a great Monday, and as always,
go Lions!